This one's for my dad. May the Lord keep him close.
Some.